that technique seems to work well. Just stab behind the shield and growl at me. Game with the spinny backhand. Oh, what? Okay. So I can buy a bow and arrow, not quite enough for the Sylvan bow, but I guess if we didn't buy the sword we could have afforded that. Within a king, a tomb, I stand before wrath and doom. Show me a wand to go beyond, for magic hides in the forest gloom. Which is that way, I guess. Any secrets? No? Okay. Obviously, light it on fire. No? Can we do that? I forgot. I guess we just have to hit it right. So I think we can mine those, but I don't have a pickaxe, which we need. Tree with leaves ever falling has secrets too to keep. One unlocks buried chest, another rests at searching feet. Tree with leaves ever falling. It's obviously none of these trees. Stock up on food. Not that we really need it with the amount of checkpoints there is. Take up Wand of Dragonfire to banish light from the undead eyes. Stack thy foes upon the pyre lit by fires from burning skies. Okay. Oh, got a shot from somewhere else, I think. Oh! Might as well just do this. Someone else shot me, but I guess not. Where's my helmet? Thank you. gotta wait till they shoot. Oh shit. I think those guys floating there doing nothing are, they heal the other guy. So we'll go for those first. Hopefully they both don't spawn. Just gotta be more patient. Notice this under here. Permanent health, that should help. Some stuff. 15,000. I don't have that. Oh, the webs. I could have burnt the webs and that would have dropped the treasure. The ones hanging from the ceiling. Should have done that. So these guys are fairly hard to hit with the bow, I think. They'll probably start blocking it or dodging it, I think. Yeah, there we go. Started dodging it. Oh shit, who's shooting? guy down there. Now, I remember a big guy popping up here, so this should be good. Do as much damage as we can to the bow until he starts blocking it. Whoa. So it's only one hit for that guy. And I think I was on full health too, so. Well, I'm going to put a cut in here, and next time, hopefully, we'll beat him. I'm Spotty Kiwi, this has been Finishing Realms. See you next time. Thanks for watching.